When I give my all to someone and they disappoint me, it makes me feel horrible. And it takes my very soul out of me. It breaks my heart. So I don't want, I don't know, man. It's hard to explain. I don't want to leave you guys without some sort of answer, so I'm just going to jump to this.
Baby, I'm sorry I did that to you. You just didn't make it better. But I promise we'll get through it. You've moved on and so have I. We weren't meant to be together. Girl, you're changing like the weather. But I haven't done much better. Just don't look me in the eye. But we've grown so much in 1 year and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 1 year and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 1 year and we'll grow a little more. A little more. Yeah. Can I put my...
It's easier to live when you have goals to meet. Understand? If you have goals to meet, then you don't feel so voided and you understand why every day you're looking at this person in the mirror. Because that is the cool part about the game. You get to be anybody you want to be.
Met you 6 years ago, and you messed with my life in less than two. But you know that I don't really blame you. Yo, I just needed a friend and nothing more, yeah. And you did that well, and you did that greatly. Got yourself a boy, and now you're gone, baby. Had my chance, and I let you slip away. Yeah, it's my fault, yeah, it's all on me. We've grown so much in 3 years, and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 3 years, and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 3 years and we'll grow a little more, a little more. Yeah. Can I put my... Now this one's never done nothing wrong. You never play me like a song. And we've gone through some quicksand, but you'll always hold my hand until... But we've grown so much in 5 years and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 5 years and we'll grow a little more. Yeah, we've grown so much in 5 years and we'll grow a little more, a little more.
Another thing that I noticed helps, guys, is keeping a journal. Write down your thoughts. If you don't understand and remember your thoughts, you can't amount to them. Write down your thoughts. I love you guys. Later.